Nice. Man on. Win it. South sides. He called all sides.
Put it up.
Down the line, Black. Thank you. There we go. Take a touch. Damn it. That's dangerous. Ow! Man on, Chris.
Puto miedo que tienen.
Give it to him! give it to him.
Oh my God. ¡Dejen el foul! Se nos rebote el balón en medio, los volantes, va vivos. Mira, se la están ganando toda.
Oh!
¡Salgan de allá! ¡Fuera! ¡Salgan rápido! ¡Miren, miren, miren!
Talk, guys, talk! In it! Let's go, Bobcats, let's go! Get it? Clumsy.
Solo hace uno, yo solo hace uno y patea de largo. Están llegando, están llegando. Yo te vas para la defensa y acá adelante, ve. Agarren la media cancha. Miedo, hay que soltar sin miedo. No vayan todos.
What are we doing? Come on, Leo.
¿Cuánto ya balón más rápido? Manden el balón para adelante, mándenlo para adelante.
No turn. Come on, Brian, send him!
Mira por todo, mira los laterales.
No way, no way.
Marca uno, marca uno. Oh.
Hydrate, boys. It's hot. Hydrate. Right. Send it back.
No la levante.
It's out.
Puede conducirla más, brother, conduzca más.
Let's go!
allá va, rápido.
Ahí está. Defense, está.
Anda más, Dorian, a tu derecha, anda más a tu derecha, Dorian, anda más. Estoy diciendo, anda más. Grave. No se broten todos a un solo jugador.
He's going, send him! Send him!
Juega con el alto, hombre! Está bien, papi, ahí está bien, por ese ahí nomás. Ahí queda la defensa. Te enseñales a parar los balones. Te enseñale primero a parar los balones. Jugar punta. los balones.
Man on! Clear the ball! Clear it! Up! Come on, Dad! Dude. Clear the ball, boys! Quicker! Release quicker, boys!
Con tu pecho ahora, jalalo para atrás. Hey, 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 hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey,
thank you.
más, equipo. Falta más.
Quicker, babe. Release, release.
Nos tenemos bajo.
But it's right in a certain spot, right here. Push on his own bone and he feels it. So just keep an eye on him.
Okay.
I know he's really wanting to try and play tomorrow. I said, look, man, I don't know. I'm not going to say no because it could just be like a one day, something like off kind of thing. Just keep an eye on him tomorrow. Are you going to be in that game?
Yes.
Okay. Keep an eye on him. The only things I could possibly think of it being, so the midfoot is like there's a bunch of square bones and your toes attached to them.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes they get loose and kind of shift on the bone, and that's where the pain could be. Or the other thing it could be is maybe, worst case, a stress fracture. But we can wait and see how it plays out. That's a foul. So if you'd like, after this season's over, I can help you get him in with an orthopedic doctor, just kind of check out his foot.
Okay.
We can just see if his pains go. If it doesn't go away, I would recommend it. Just to make sure, we don't want to mess around with his foot, especially in soccer, especially because he's young and he's a long way to go. This kind of wants to just give you a heads up, keep an eye on him, watch him tomorrow, see how he moves.
Okay.
I was like, Khalil, if it hurts bad, you can't do it. Just put yourself out.
That's what I told him before the game started. Like, this game is too important. Don't put yourself in that predicament.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I just want to give you a heads up. And then if it comes to it, I can help you get in somewhere with a foot doctor. And I'll send you like a school's insurance form to help you with bills. But okay. I just want to kind of give you a heads up. Possible midfoot sprain or stress fracture. Those are like my two thoughts. But I could be really wrong. I hope I am. I hope it's just like he wore some really tight shoes and my tape job that I tried to do was irritating. That's what I heard.
So he did have tape on?
He did. He did have tape. Took it off. And again, this is the first day I've heard.
Okay.
It could have been one of those things where he just ignores it, and now it's just like too much, and that's what I can do. So I just want to give you a heads up, kind of keep him around.
I
told him to come find me on Monday, whatever you do. He's always in my room, so he'll come find me on Monday, that's for sure.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Of course, and we'll go from there. We'll just kind of take it one day at a time. So now he's in the middle. Is this in the middle of his club season? Or is he kind of like the beginning?
Nope, this will be the beginning of the
club. All right. We'll see how he does this weekend. Just keep an eye on him.
I will.
And if anything, he's like, get off the field.
And I heard you mention biofreeze.
Yes. I just kind of helped numb him up. It didn't seem to really work.
Okay.
So he numbed it up right before the game. Played. I don't know. Did he play the whole first half?
He did. Well, majority of it.
Yeah, how did he look?
Okay, until the end. Yeah.
All right. We'll take it. We'll take it from there.
Thank you.
Of course. I'll let you know on Monday. Kind of like an update.
Okay.
We'll see. Let me know if you have any questions, okay? Okay. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Michael. Thank you,
job, Ryan.
Quick!
Let's go, Bobcats!
Está muy cerca la barrera.
Send it back!
Largo, largo!
Send! Let's go! What are we doing? Come on, guys. Win it. It's out. Other way.
¡Vamos la banda! que esto deje balón defensa por afuera, todo.
Yes. Come on, Brian. Win it!
Gloria, compadre! Más suave, Gloria!
That was dangerous. Get it out! Let's go, Bobcat!
¡Venga, te acabo, palo! Vámonos de por atrás, muchachos.
Come on, Bobcats. Dang it.
Tira tu cuerpo primero por atrás. Primero el cuerpo por atrás.
He think it's fractured.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Foot or ankle?
Foot.
Marco está grandísimo.
Chris. Yes!
It is definitely the celebration.